that the populism is a real danger and a real enemy of the democracy, because the populism offers wrong answers to the right problems, especially the populism is trying to destroy the democratic institutions as courts and rule of law, but also the free press and so on and so on. And democracy cannot live without these democratic institutions.